Have you ever felt overwhelmed? I sure have. You know, sometimes the pile of things I'd like to do is so big, I can't even see the top of the pile, let alone get on top of it. Life seems to be giving us more and more nowadays, more opportunities, more invitations, and more challenges. But eventually we can have so much on our plate that we can't take any more on. We've got no margin, we've got no space. We're officially overwhelmed. I coach quite a number of leaders, and one of the questions I'm asked a lot recently is, how do you get through a really busy time when there is more that needs to be done than you have time for? Maybe you're feeling that right now, especially as we're coming up to another Christmas and the holiday season. Here are a few things that I do when I need to reduce the overload and minimize that feeling of being overwhelmed. Firstly, delete. Is there a project, task, or appointment in the next few weeks that you could delete? Simply don't do it because it's no longer important or necessary. Secondly, delay. Is there a project, task, or appointment that you could delay until a later time? If so, just go ahead and do that. If it's not urgent, then it can wait. Thirdly, delegate. Is there something on your plate now that someone else could do for you? If so, then go ahead and ask them. You know, already you should be feeling a little less stress right now. Fourthly, renegotiate. Is there a project, task, or appointment that you committed to a while back, but that you could renegotiate based on your current reality? Speak to the person or group involved and ask to be released from your initial commitment. And then finally, just say no. Determined to say no to any new commitments or opportunities that come your way now that aren't vital or essential to your life. You know, no is a very positive word. By saying no to the many things that continually come our way, we'll have the time and energy to say yes to the few things that really matter. It's amazing how making a few small changes like this have a cumulative positive effect in reducing the feelings of being overwhelmed. And so go ahead and delete, delay, delegate, and renegotiate. This has been episode 28 of Soul Food with Mark Connor. See you next week.